Bam. Bitch got owned. Shit, I forgot I have GoPro video to edit. Damn it, I keep forgetting that. Need to make a reminder for myself. Oh, here goes the yawning again. Jeez. I knew I smelled more blood. That's interesting. There is a event on my calendar that has no title. That's concerning. Got your crossbow. That was crossbow. It's a pretty cool little animation they use. Do the arms of the crossbow actually? Yeah, they do a little bit. Yeah, dude, one of those attacked me when I was trying to get to level 10. Those fuckers aren't exactly something to laugh at. I just can't wait to be a vampire and feed on people and stuff. They what? They won't? Interesting. Nick was just telling me that if your vampire Perth character is starved, that people won't just randomly attack you anymore. It's interesting. Very interesting. Damn. That big ass spider got owned. Oh, the vampire helped. So you're basically racing these vampires to whatever this artifact is. Is that what's going on?
Well, they're there.
Oh, they're already there. Almost a level 11 already.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire.
Oh, they captured him. I thought they would have killed him.
Stronger than any suffering you can inflict on me.
I believe you, Vigilant. And I don't think you even know what you found here.
Did they already kill the Vigilant, or did you... Oh, damn. So that'd be awesome if you could save him. Damn, dude, they're really throwing shit at you. Better make sure you don't get infected. So you haven't even gotten to the part yet where you can choose to be a vampire or not. It's interesting. Shit, dude. I mean, hopefully level 10 isn't too low to actually do this, you know? These guys could be like level 15 minimum. Oh, sorry. Nick says I distracted him with my voice.
I'll never tell you anything, vampire.
Well, thank you, Ryan.
Are you sure that was wise, Lokio?
I wish my voice was sensuous. I'd probably have better luck finding a girlfriend. I'm so lonely.
Where are you?
Something's not right.
Yeah, one of their powers is invisibility when they're starved. I think, right, Nick? Or is it just once a day power? I don't remember. I think it's the starved power. And maybe once a day, too. I'm not sure. I know when you're starved, your powers are a lot stronger. Yes, that's, we were wondering about that too, and we were thinking they did that, they made you more powerful when you're hungry, so it's easier to feed on somebody.
Well, I think it's like more animal.
More animalistic. Yeah, that would make sense too.
But
I don't know, it seems like if you were hungry, you'd be weaker.
It used to be like, there was kind of a risk reward thing, because if you got all the way starved, people would just attack you.
This is a pretty big place in here. Oh shit! Dude! Wait, you just. I'm confused. I'm so confused. I'm assuming he didn't know that, or did he? So, what exactly are you trying to do? You're trying to connect these things together? Interesting, interesting. Oh, I see what's going on. Was it trying to verify you're not a vampire, or why did it need to stab you?
Treasure.
What? Treasure. Oh, fuck! Hello! She has an Elder Scroll. Holy shit.
Where is... Who sent you here? I was expecting someone... like me, at least.
Who is she? She's a vampire?
Vampire.
God, she's
yes.
So fucking sexy, though. I'd bang that chick. I wouldn't
That's
let her bite me, though. I'd have to, like, duct tape her mouth.
I'm not totally sure if I can trust you. But if you want to know the whole
story, put a bag over her head.
Help me get back to my family's home. My family used to live on an island to the west of Solitude. I would guess they still do.
So now you're helping a vampire? Is that what's going on?
My name is Serana. Good to meet you.
Do you have to help her to be a hunter, or are you supposed to kill her to be a hunter? Oh. So we have to help her no matter what. And... Oh shit! Damn, Guardian Gargoyles! That's fucking awesome! Doesn't seem very tough. 3-shot kill. Boom! Oh, your sneak attacks? Level up, motherfucker! I guess you could wait till you need it. Yeah, how come they don't notice you, though? You think a gargoyle has some hella good night vision. Know what I'm saying? Did she just raise a skeleton to help fight for her? Dude, I totally can't wait to become a vampire so I can fuck that bitch. Gotta get that AP mod fixed. Pretty sure I'd get banned if I showed a cum shot, even if she did have a bra.
Heavy down here?
Yeah. I emailed the creator of the mod and he hasn't responded. So. Yeah. I'm sure there's a way to disable it, though.
This feels like the right way. I was starting to worry.
So you're going the right way. Are you going out a different way than you came in? So you got some hot vampire bitch with an Elder Scroll, and we're escaping through the back exit. Activate a lever. Oh crap. Nah, it's just some. Oh shit, you hit her? I was gonna say, I don't think the Draugr ever have names.
Who's there?
Oh yeah, 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 the kings or whatever they're called. Yeah, there are one or two Draugr with names, actually, you're right. Like the guy that guards the orb at the Winterhold quests. Yeah, true, true, true. Oh yeah, the last time I was playing Skyrim, I was going for alteration magic, right? Why did I stop playing? I think because I kept dying. I don't remember. Huh. If we killed her? Yeah, she's probably invincible. She's probably a non-killable NPC. Dude, you don't even have steady hand yet? I could have swore I thought I saw the game slow down when you zoomed in. Wow, I guess I was just seeing things. Wait, you're a vampire?
Something's not right here. Be careful. I think we may be in for some trouble.
You better find a what's it called?
Who's there?
A shrine. You better find a shrine as quick as you can. Not a very good vampire hunter if you got infected. This looks like some kind of hall, like a meeting hall or a theater hall or something. I think it's 4 days. 4 Skyrim days or something like that. And then you're a vampire. And then after you become a vampire, the only way to get cured is fairly interesting. You have to talk to somebody in a bar who refers you to this guy who can cure you if you kill a human or something like that. Some fucked up shit. Basically, you have to kill somebody to not be a vampire if you let the infection go too far. There you go, you need a new soul. I like that. That's a good explanation. You are absolutely right. Gotta steal a new soul. Using a black soul gem. Yes, 25. I wouldn't call 25 low. You've got to be out of here soon. You can make bolts, right? Were you smithing? I think you were doing smithing, right? Oh yeah, don't forget the loot chest. Oh, it's empty. A pull chain. It should be nearby. There you go. Yeah, I know that static mesh mod makes them a little harder to see, but they are a lot more realistically sized.
It's so good to breathe again.
Yeah, they're pretty big. Like, they're three times as big as they should have been. She's cold. I wonder why. She's not wearing anything, you slut. Well, that too. Vampires, yeah. Yeah. Gotta take a cart to Solitude. Don't forget to try and buy some more bolts and stuff. I wonder if the cat in Ebonvale, he probably isn't programmed to carry them. I don't remember if Ebonvale was released before or after Dawnguard. Probably before. I'm not articulating well today.
I know if I get a little farther into the Dawnguard quest, there'll be a vendor there that I can buy them.
A vendor at the fort. Okay.
Got some good the finest weapons.
Yeah, let's hope she has some, or at least maybe you can check and see if they're craftable. Yeah, she doesn't have shit. That sucks.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need.
Where's the really good blacksmith in the game that's not like a modded person? Isn't it in Solitude? No, I mean the best blacksmith that has like the best stuff you can buy. It's not the guy at the Skyforge. His shit sucks.
It's so bright out here. I don't know how you stand it.
Interesting. So you cured your disease?
Ah,
I don't... Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
So, we are selling stuff, dumping some items to get our carry weight down. You're not going to disenchant any of this, or you're not doing enchanting? No magic, just good old fashioned steel and muscle, and silver and... Or calicum and malachite and all that fun stuff. And dragon bone. What'd your hood do? Oh, bow damage hood. Oh, you got it from Evanvale? Yeah. Yeah, he has good stuff for archery, that's for sure. I still need to find out where that alteration magic, because, my character's pretty weak without any armor on.
All right then.
Just to make the new crossbow to improve it. But you could make it too, can't you? Or not? It kinda sucks we can't smith the crossbow. Hello.
Have you met my looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
You're not gonna use your bow anymore? What kind of damage does the crossbow have? It says it's the best. 48, nice. And that's just the shitty one. That's the shitty one too, right? That's like... Yeah, that's awesome. At least they got the crossbow attached to your back properly. It's not like glitching through you or anything. Where are the bolts being held, though, in that pouch down there? Oh, I see them now. Not like they would fall out or anything, you know. He's not even here! Lazy jackass.
Got a lot of steel to shape. The Skyforge steel is
because you're in the middle of a mission
for good reason. You blind.
Power Sports 420. Dirt bikes, automotives, and video games.